Ruth here, and this is the final part, part 6 of box 2 of, as you see, Clash of Heroes blind bags. So this is the last 5 of this box. So hopefully we will get the 10 that I'm looking for. And here we have the Vampiro, so obviously the vampire. And actually, this one, I believe, I got in the first set of 4 that I bought outside of these 3 boxes, so I'll take a picture of this one for the end. And as press card, we got a blue marbly thingy. Here's this one. The cape does move a tiny bit, but it's no problem. Very nice. Now, as you see, she is sculpted like with clothes on under the cape, so if you wanted to know. Well, that was helpful. So this is, it's got a gold background. Ooh, this is Godric. And surprise, surprise, it is another blue one. And I did not get this one yet, so yay! A new one, finally! A more in-depth picture, or HD picture, will be at the end. Yay! Now I wonder why it has 300 plus on the back. There we go. Oh, Ubisoft on the back as well. Embossed in there. Anyway, yeah, so that is Godric. So if you want to read that. Yay, a new one. What will we get in this one? Ooh, it's got another goldish border. And we have Nadia. Which I believe this is a double. Yeah. But I thought they put the cape on, just not the hair. We got the ant, tree, old guy. And we've got, surprise, surprise, the blue one. So this is a darker blue than the other ones. So far we've only gotten blue. Oops. Just rolling. And this is the gin. Ooh. And we've got the yellow, like it's proper yellow, not orange, for the Haven. So, four blue, one yellow. Yes, so that is everything. So, just to show that I did not have a card trick, so I shall be taking them off my list. this pen wants to work. See? So now, just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 left to go. So, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for part 1, box 3. Over and out.